Oh, that's my cue.
Good day, everybody. My name is Perry Som, and today, if I get this on right date because of time difference, is Halloween. But we live in weird times as COVID-19 incidents going on with restriction in entertainment here and there. Halloween may be a bit difficult in some places, so here is a small something to pass some thrilling time on your homes with a new game from Dark Pictures Anthology, Little Hope. I haven't played the previous one on this channel for hardware downgrade issues, but now I can. And enough speaking, more playing. Perisom, so I'm playing alone because I have no friends. And new story. This is my test slot. Don't pay any attention on this. Here we go. I'm not playing with a controller. Point and click controls using a mouse. Yes, it is. Yeah. Horror games. Always with the dark forest. And the roadside diner. How classic. The wild magic. You're the reader, alright? So, this is a bus of some sort. In a station of some sort. Diner. We don't have things like that in my country, so this is a bit odd for me. I would guess that this is a bus for going outside of a town, being a diner, to hang out with some friends, and then a bus come by to take you all back home, or this was a trip or something, where some people rented the bus, because I see some people were in there. And now I will shut up to see how is this unfolding.
Thanks for pulling over.
Sure. Something wrong?
We got a problem up ahead. A big accident. We've had to close the road.
How convenient.
We're diverting all traffic through Little Hope.
Ha ha ha. How convenient for our little horror story. Okay. He seems a bit...
Yeah, I'm fine.
Not confused.
I just want to get these folks to where they need to be.
I doubt a short delay will trouble them too much.
He's trying to avoid Little Hope, so
head up the east road.
He knows something.
Little Hope. Adds almost no time to your journey.
That we don't. And thus, our story begins. I love this classic horror. Tingling horror themes.
You rub that chip any harder, it'll wear away to nothing.
Right.
How long have you been sober?
A few days shy of 3 months.
Impressive. I heard the first 90 days are the toughest and roughest.
I know it doesn't add up, but I get something from holding.
Why is he so disturbed, man? Why? Why the driver is so disturbed about what the passenger is saying?
It's not fine.
Calm down. It's all okay.
Oh, please, John. Could you not patronize me?
Can you keep it down, please?
Oh! Okay. This is a classic one. American horror film. Bearing updated. Bearing. A little laggy there.
Stop it, James. You know I hate it when you don't take the things I say seriously.
Come on, sweetheart, I do. I just had a rough day today.
Can you believe they are at each other again? I can.
You're drunk. What a surprise.
I just caught the game with the guys, honey. That's it.
That's not it. Never is.
There's talk. Some of us may be losing our jobs. The factory...
You've been saying that for years. I'm more worried about Megan.
What's wrong with Megan? She looks okay to me.
Everything looks okay after 10 beers. Reverend Carson held her back after prayers today. That's 4 weeks running. She's not right. It's serious, James.
You worry too much about that kid. I can't deal with this right now.
Another surprise. You can't deal with anything. When would be the right time?
You're making a mountain out of a molehill. Getting yourself worked up for nothing.
For nothing? Single-handedly keeping our family together
Sam.
Is far from nothing in my book. I could use a little help.
Maybe if we'd had kids of our own, none of this would be happening.
That's a real low blow. Don't you get how tough this
is? You're not the only one feels pressure. The factory situation is serious, Anne. Real serious. Not right now.
Okay. A real happy family.
Not tonight. No way.
Okay.
Tanya's late. She always is these days.
Give her a break.
At least one of us is out having a good time. Give her a break. It's him I'm worried about. That guy's no good.
This game's all about choices. So choice it will be.
Reminds me of some creepy cult.
My choices.
He came in last week. We shot the breeze a little bit. I like him.
Oh!
That one's a classic. Legendary vinyl. Quit pawing at it, will you?
This guy over there was, I think, a real actor. I think I know who that is. I don't remember the name.
Hey, Bigfoot, mind the goddamn vinyl, will ya?
Okay.
You don't need to be so tough on her. It was an accident. Everything Megan does is an accident.
Dude, Megan, you're such a disease.
Damn ice.
How much ice?
I'm going to start climbing through the window unless that door gets fixed.
But he opened it all right.
How's things? Let me guess. He's been pumping iron again?
They've been at each other's throats since Dad got home.
What's it about this time?
Okay, let's
Dad's
see.
Dad's been drinking. Who could have guessed it?
They're always fighting these days. Getting predictable. Like a record that keeps playing over and over.
Dennis, for the 10 millionth time, will you shift that shit of yours up into the attic?
Hey, some respect. This is a valuable, rare, and sought-after collection.
So, what's the connection with all these guys? He said dad, but...
It's crawled up
then the dad said we had a family on our own. D- Dennis is being Dennis, I guess.
Dennis doing what he's good at. Being really Dennis.
Being a D-I-C-K.
Hey, Dennis. Hey!
Not now, sis. I'm busy.
She's not creepy at all.
Oh. Hey! Quit acting crazy!
Okay. We have a haunted home. And the girl... Okay.
Jesus.
Okay,
me,
then.
I heard you talking about me.
Not now, Megan. I'd like to have a bath in peace. Take a break from this madhouse for a while.
Wow. Okay. We have a wizard's girl here.
Maybe you should talk to Mom and Dad.
It's not a great idea for me to get involved. You know what I'm like? I just upset someone.
This sounded more serious than the usual bullshit. They were talking about Megan. She's done something bad.
I can't say I'm surprised. There's definitely something off with Megan.
I don't get why everyone keeps picking on her.
Okay, Mr. Shining Knight in Armor. Where's the little princess anyway?
I guess go check
Megan's on her. Gone upstairs. Maybe you could go check on her?
Yes,
you
go.
Know, you have other plans?
Please go. Go check on her. She's gonna do something very bad. Press to pick up. Okay, I'm picking up. Okay. Examine. Okay, I can examine with the keys also. Because the mouse is a little wobbly back. Okay. We examined it enough. The always forget to close boiled can water kettle. Oh, okay. I will do it. Okay. Oh, shit. I lose it. Sorry.
You need to keep an eye on your little sister. Mom is real worried about.
Sorry, guys, my bad. My bad. I thought I was good at it. I'm not. Tanya is checking up on her.
Tanya's checking on her right now.
You want to try raising a family like this? The devil himself would struggle with you guys.
What a nice dad. That's why. You shouldn't do alcoholism. Okay, let's go there. Let's go here, there. Let's go there, and close it or take his booze. I am free of will to do whatever I want to do. What's that over there? Oh, come on. Come on. There is something there. Candle? Take the candle. I can't? Alrighty. Let's go. Can I direct with anything? Oh, examine. Shroud of Innocence.
Perfect distraction from this madhouse.
Okay. Must read for anyone with an innocent on trials, blah blah blah, Shroud of Innocence, T.A.'s Hartley. I can see my mouse there, so get over there. Huh. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay, that's it. Nothing to see here. Let's go over there.
Over. I saw that. Move. Examine. Yes. I can't see. What are you doing? Okay. Is this a tree or a figure out there? I can't see anything weird, so I'm gonna just wait a minute. Something there? No. Okay. So for the next video, I will not record the cursor. The New England Witch Trials thingy. Little Hope Museum. Okay. Witch Trials. Someone is interested in witchcrafting. Burn the witches.
Anthony, where the hell are you?
I'm coming. Wait.
Anthony, where are you, goddammit? Anthony, I'm getting really pissed off.
What?
Anthony, I swear if you don't answer me.
You could be right about my family. I think so too.
Okay, we have a visit there.
It's fucking freezing.
Alrighty.
I'll let you back in. Go easy on Megan. Hold on.
Oh, nice.
Megan! You in there?
She saved him. She actually saved him because he was the only good with
her. The kitchen's on fire!
Are you fucking serious?
Boom! Gas, boom. The boom is about to... right now. She trapped them. Just jumped out. It's not that tall.
Help! Anthony! Hey! Up here!
What the fuck are you doing up there?
I got trapped in the attic.
Get to the balcony!
Anthony, help!
Well, that is out.
Hey, Dad! I can't breathe.
Here we are. Have a kill. This is not a choice, man. I have to save here.
Tanya, hold on. I gotta get Megan out. Megan!
I couldn't save her after all, and now Tanya will be died. Now Tanya will die because of me. Come on, come on, Tanya. No, not going. Don't go inside. Is she crazy or something? Oopsie. Oh my god, he'll fall and die too. Oh god. That was a killing spree. God. Oh.
What have you done?
Mom, stop!
Okay. Nice. So this family will haunt our dreams in this story. Tones.
Oh, dear.
I love this song.
Won't you spare me over till another year?
Yeah. I love this. Oh, sorry.
Hello.
Sorry.
Welcome. I don't Hello. Believe that we've met before, have we?
No, no, I don't think so.
Welcome to my repository. I am the curator, the guardian of all these wonderful stories.
Hey.
And I have a very special tale for you to tell.
About time, actually. Sorry, I was so busy headbanging my way back there with that rock and roll.
Disconcerting, no? I'm sure there's nothing to worry about. This particular story isn't fully fleshed out. It's only part written, and the choices you make will complete it. The fire. No, there was nothing you could have done about it.
I knew
What's
it.
What's happened has happened.
That was a trial.
Has it?
A test.
Anyway, look to the future, I say. Life's but a walking shadow, eh?
I like it.
You are about to enter a confusing, perhaps
you know, I loved
world.
How I will tell you in a moment.
Depend on what you choose to believe, and how confusing on the path you choose to take.
Yeah, yeah.
There are an infinite number of directions in which one could travel. We seldom have all the information that we'd like, but we have to choose our path nonetheless and hope that we get the clarity and the outcomes that we want. As in life, your decisions will matter. The choices you make will affect others. You've seen how the story starts. So much death. How many
death.
More deaths is entirely up to you. It depends on the decisions that you make.
Oh, death.
What are you? Rational? Emotional? Do you trust your head or your heart? There is no right answer. Sometimes one is best and sometimes the other. My advice, for what it's worth, is to thine own self be true.
So, I will choose as I would choose.
But, I'm here simply to record what you do, not to help you. I'm not supposed to interfere, you see. Not my place, apparently.
By the developers.
But I am apparently allowed to share wise words from great storytellers that have gone before, where I feel that that would be appropriate. Oh, one final thing before I let you go. There are pictures in Little Hope that will, if found, show you a vision of a possible future, something that may or may not happen. Use them. They might help you.
Thank you.
You have a funeral to attend. Off you go. Have fun.
Thank you.
Enjoy a good funeral.
Oh, thank you very much. So, death is our friend, apparently. As I was saying, I really love the choice made stories. You know, when I was a kid, there was a book that I had.
None of us here today can understand why this tragic
And I will never tell you because they're still talking.
But we can take comfort from the knowledge that the family are together.
Yes.
For eternity. In God's loving embrace.
Or not. Maybe there are ghosts. Oh, this is another funeral. So, I had a book with choices. It was a story, and it would tell you go to that page for this choice, or go to that page for the other choice. And that was my first interaction with that kind of storytelling. And it was great. And now we have it in actual games. This kind of stories is perfect for Halloween night. Perfect. Just perfect. Wait a minute. Did he survive? How did he survive?
Where the hell's Daniel? I can't find him.
I don't know.
That was the dad.
Instead of goofing around, you want to lend a hand here?
Okay.
What do you want me to do, John?
Call for help, if you can manage that.
Oh, okay. Hopeful, sensitive, flirty, choose, deceitful. Witty, dismissive. Why are those things? Bearings. The little girl. Stood in the road, caused the bus driver to lose control. Secrets.
all the choices we are making, maybe. Okay. Nice. Okay. Let's be compliant.
I already tried once, but I'm on it.
Hey, Andrew, buddy, how you doing?
Where are we? What happened?
Yeah, the bus crashed. We're okay, though, just shaken up.
So. You say so. I don't remember being in any crash.
You're probably in shock. Maybe a mild concussion in there, too. Give yourself some time. Stay here. Don't move.
So, why all these characters same as the character we saw?
Fucking thing, useless piece of crap!
In the fire.
Okay, take it easy.
She's the sister, he's the dad. There's the other brother. He's the older brother, I think. So we established all these characters in the fire, so Daniel, 20, college student.
Fuck.
My
Where's my phone?
And defensive. So that was a school trip.
Hey, anyone up there?
Hey,
university
Daniel,
trip
that you?
Maybe?
John, good to hear you.
Daniel?
Taylor, you okay?
I'm good.
We're fine too, thanks for asking. You okay down there?
I'm all right. Nothing I can't deal with.
Hey, John, any idea what caused the crash?
Not sure. Looked like the driver swerved to avoid something in the road. He down there, by the way?
Nope. No sign of him.
Weird. He isn't up here either. Can you get back up to us?
Looks pretty steep. I see a trail down here I could try.
Great. Take the trail. Should take you to the road. We can regroup there.
That's a plan. See you soon.
Okay.
Hey, Taylor. Help me get Andrew up on his feet, will ya?
Wait. I don't remember anything. Who are you?
It's okay. You're concussed. I'm John, you're a college professor. We were taking a bus on a field trip, but that didn't work out so well.
Crash exposition, nice. Nice exposition.
We'll find the others, get some help. Think of it as a character building exercise.
What?
Come
what
on,
did I do?
You can do it. There you go.
Why did I miss there?
I had this dream. It was so real. Flames all around us. It was grim.
That bang on the head must have been a beauty.
That trail the others are on will come out down the road. We'll meet them there.
I'm very bad at this game. So my first opinion is, why leave the bus?
We should talk this through. Why leave the bus? Not like we have somewhere better to wait.
No. We could be here all night. Our best move is to get to the others, then head towards town. See if we can find some help.
Puzzled?
Where's the driver? Shouldn't he be back by now?
The driver's done what we should be doing. Gone into town for help.
Or dead? What? Okay.
He could just as easily have banged his head and walked off the other way.
Fine. You can stay right here. I'll go myself.
Nice professor.
Hey, professor!
He is a professor, right? I'm still fuzzy. Can we stick together? I don't want to wait on my own.
I guess he's right. We should all stick together.
I got no signal either. Must be some kind of black spot.
Or you didn't pay your last bill.
You get that during the crash?
Guess so.
What? Okay.
What crawled up the professor's ass?
I think you should show him a little more respect.
He thinks he's smarter than us, but book smart is no good out here. He's all up himself, acting like the big man.
Oh, there is something we should respect.
Oh, you're kidding me. Now what? Looks like something out of a creepy horror movie.
Actually, you're nearly right. I've seen stuff like this in books. It's there to ward off evil spirits.
Jesus, this really is a night full of nightmares.
How do you know that? With blood on it? Huh. Alrighty then. Come on, the other way. Let's go. Run, 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 run. Oh, there's a sign. Welcome to Little Hope, Abandoned Hope. Ha ha ha. Ha, I see what you're doing there.
You know this place? Little Hope?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
You should both know Little Hope.
Why should I have heard of this place?
Seriously, this place is steeped in history. Fascinating stuff.
How do you know all this stuff anyway?
I'm a professional academic. I read books, unlike some.
He's a D-I-C-K. Yeah,
Einstein, I can match everything you got with just a smartphone.
Well, your phone isn't so smart without a signal.
Oh. Served. You're about to D-I-C-K each other in all of that until you dead, aren't you?
Good to see you two, finally. Everything okay?
Sure. We took the scenic route.
You sure as hell took your own sweet time. I was getting worried.
I bet you were.
Was that ironic?
We can't get through.
Look around. See if there's anything we can use to break it.
Think this'll do it?
Maybe.
Ready? I'll push hard from my side.
Ready. 3, 2, 1, push!
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about!
Great job, I did it! Two. I did something good for the first time in this game. I didn't screw it. So, when I take control again...
I already said I want to wait at the bus for help, not head into town like John wants.
And we've already concluded this conversation.
Not with everyone here, we didn't. We should vote on it.
No need for a vote. Decisions made.
Okay.
Just because you're a professor, you don't get to call the shots. We're all adults here.
Some of us are more adult than others.
I'm sorry, but we really don't have time to be arguing.
He's
You'll
right.
Stay here with me, won't you?
Looks like he ain't so keen after all.
If you got something to say to me, spit it out.
John's right. Heading into town is our quickest way to find help.
That is fine.
Sure. Whatever you say.
Try to be civil. Cost nothing.
That's rich, given how you badmouthed Taylor on the way over.
Okay, pretty much.
What did she say about me?
You always get your boyfriend dead. To stick up for you? Try doing it yourself sometime, dear.
I don't know, but I will do it.
You're kidding. He's not my boyfriend. What have you been telling her?
I didn't say a thing.
Keep out of our business, okay?
We are wasting valuable time here. Can we please just keep moving?
I'm still not sure heading into town is such a great idea. I'm going to hang out by the bus while you all do whatever you have to.
Wrong.
You
want to
come along
wrong.
And wait with me?
I'm with the professor on this one. Our best play is heading into town and getting some help.
How about you? You want to head back to the bus with me?
Thing is, I think going into town is probably our best shot at finding help.
Whoops.
Fine.
Come on, Taylor, don't check out on us.
It's a bad idea to be out here walking around alone. Come with us.
Don't worry about me. I'll flag down the first car I see and come get you all real soon.
Really bad idea. Really?
Kidding me?
Really?
Not going anywhere.
Really bad idea. Don't follow this girl over there. Follow the professor. He's a D-I-C-K, but...
Uh-huh. So you thought better of going it alone then.
Why'd you come back? I don't get it.
That doesn't make any sense.
Lost in a world of her own.
What the hell are you
playing?
Are you going or not?
Hey, wait. What are you doing?
Taylor. Look out.
What the?
What's going on with you? Why do you keep coming back?
I'm not coming back. I walked straight out every time. It's like, I don't know. I can't fucking leave or something.
Okay, let's try something. We'll all go together. We came from that direction. We must be able to go back that way. I want everyone to stay real close. No stragglers.
Okay, he's
the
logical
one. You want to put us on a kid's line? Okay, okay, I'm coming.
She's the scaredy cat. Nope.
I admit, that is a little odd.
More than a little.
It's not possible.
It's just like I've been saying, we are trapped! We can't leave here! Now
okay.
What can we do?
Calm down, breathe. There's a rational explanation for what's happening.
Maybe we all died in the crash.
Yeah, nice theory, but I'm pretty sure we're all still alive and kicking.
Last I checked, you were schooling us on creative writing, not metaphysics.
I know who I'd like to be kicking. This is all down to you, this pissy little field trip. Now we're stuck here in Little No Hope.
That is way out of line. I had no way of knowing that damn bus would crash. You can't put that on me.
Are you for fucking real?
Watch your tone, will you? I am doing my best to understand this, just like you and the rest of us.
Okay, for once...
I'm sorry.
Be sorry.
I don't get what's happening to us. I don't understand. It's like you said, we're trapped in a nightmare.
How are we doing? With Andrew... Okay. Okay. We fixed that, I think. Angela is still... nothing. Okay.
It's okay. We're gonna be just fine. We'll figure a way out of this together.
Someone else thinks they can do a better job? Step right up!
Maybe it isn't real.
We have to get out of here
right
to think straight.
Why the echo?
Why the fuck?
Can everyone just shut up? This isn't helping us find help or getting us out of here.
He's right. Bitching at each other isn't getting us anywhere. We have to work together as a team.
Thank you.
Now let's be logical. The fog is between us and the bus. There is no fog between us and town, so let's head that way.
I don't get how heading further away from the bus helps.
There is nothing on the bus we can use to get help. In town, there will be people, a working phone, something.
It pains me to admit, but he's right. There's nowhere else we can go except into that damn town.
Sounds like a plan to me.
You leaving me? Where are you going?
Come on, let's go with them. Until we know what's up, we should stick together. How'd you get that bruise?
No biggie. Must have got it when the bus crashed.
Or not. And so we are done here. So, what do you think about it so far? Tell me in the comments below. If you liked it, hit subscribe and like. Check out the other videos I made. Thank you for hanging out with me, and we will meet again in my next video. Stay with me, this trip isn't over yet. We have only just begun. Happy Halloween!